Special ops dude's got to remain.
I'm just taking a video, so stick your tongue out
there. Okay. This is graduation night. It's all couples, isn't it? Like
just videos.
I don't think I should go because Dave can't go. I'm gonna feel like an idiot.
Happy birthday for last week.
Just come for the graduation day. Be sure.
I have to work that day.
Is this your original or
are you like
a new one?
Yeah, I'm completely that shocked. I am. That's how you get out of that. You just say no.
Sean, are you going to the graduation day?
Yeah.
You're going to
Friday the 20th.
By yourself?
Oh, no, I tried to talk Marion into it, but she reckons she's got
to
be there for
Liam. Are you going to the graduation night?
What, Friday?
Yes,
on the 20th of the night?
Yeah, if you want. You want to come
because
to
I need someone to go with, that's all.
Oh, what's Dave doing? Working?
Working.
Oh, all right. Well, I was going to take the day off.
So will you go with me as a partner?
Yeah, all right.
$65, can you afford it?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, Greg, get two tickets. Hosking.
Two tickets for us.
Hosking. Oh my god.
Be far.
Greg, do it again, what? Greg.
What do you do?
Sean and I would like to come to your graduation as a couple.
Oh, really?
Oh, that'd be nice. So, yes.
Did Geelong kick their ass?
What did they win?
What was the last score? 117.
80 points.
Did they win? So what I'll do, right, is I'll stop videoing it, for God's sake.
Sue and Scott, can I come up to you?